two events of great importance for the cause of Christian unity are being currently commemorated. On 25th May, 25 years ago, St. Pope John Paul II issued Ut Unum Sint, his encyclical on the ecumenical commitment. With this document, published 30 years after the conclusion of the Second Vatican Council, he offered a renewed impetus to the conciliar decision on the Catholic Church's involvement in the ecumenical movement, describing it as the irreversible path of the Catholic Church. And on 6 June, 60 years ago, St. Pope John XXIII established the 10th Secretariat for Promotion Christian Unity, to be known from 1988 as the Pontifical Council. In the Pope's name and acting on his behalf, the Pontifical Council for Promotion Christian Unity undertakes ecumenical dialogues with the other Christian churches and ecclesial communities with the aim of restoring once again the unity of the one body of Christ, wounded over the course of history by many divisions. These two commemorative events demonstrate how the ecumenical task remains at the heart of the Catholic Church.